Oh no, how many stars do we need? I hope it's not under 200, because I don't have enough stars otherwise.
What if it's every star in the game?
No, nope. 210, wow, we still have it.
That's a lot of fucking stars.
Well, yeah. The original thing I heard, which is apparent, may not be true now, I guess, but I thought that when someone explained to me, it sounded like there was one it sounded like there was one level for every world in the game. Oh god, this is gonna go great. You excited? I'm excited.
I am. So I can do that.
Oh, you fucker! You're broken as shit.
Oh wait, hold on! Whoa! Chotomate!
Cats to beat you. I got it. Oh, or I could kill myself, I guess. Hey, get a power up. If I can fucking platform a person. Oh, aren't you excited to see me automatically shooting stuff?
Oh, ow!
I'm sorry.
I died. Great.
What the fuck is making it move?
Dry bones.
Fucking dry bones over here. I'm afraid. Oh god, you're carrying me. Maybe this is a good idea. Oh god, it's not a good idea.
How did that go bad?
You're killing me. You straight up murdered me.
Okay, hold on. I got this shit. Stop it.
I put my trust in you. You killed me within seconds.
What the fuck? Dry bones! Stop it!
Dry bones is fucking chill as shit. You can't break it at all, can you? It's just sort of here. Oh, dry bones is back alive. Dry bones are back alive. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to slow us down.
It's fine, just go. Wait, stop.
We can't get shit from here. We don't have any powers or anything.
It doesn't even matter, I don't care.
We got this. This might fall off the jump. Okay, we got this. Huh. Welcome to Stress. I think I've seen this level before, actually. When we did Unsucky Sunday, I think one of the videos that we watched was actually this level. I don't know if they won or not. I can't remember. All I remember is the dinosaur people were one of the people that won. It's like dinosaur, guacamole, something.
God, I don't want to remember that.
Sonic.
That was so hard.
Wasn't it great watching like 80 videos in like 2 days? Especially since Let's Players are mostly really bad. Like if you think we're bad, wait till you... Oh, you fucker.
Wait, what? Did I shoot that off of you?
Yeah, you shot me.
Why is that a thing?
Do you not know that they hurt you? Do you not know that our attacks hurt each other?
No.
I think I shot you earlier.
Did you?
Also, we've encountered these cannon heads before, and you straight up killed me with them over and over again. Oh, yeah.
How the fuck do we even do this?
Scary. Yeah, do we have to bounce off their balls?
Oh.
I don't even know. This seems crazy to me. Yeah, that didn't really work. Got two thumbs and no plan?
This is utter bullshit.
Did you die?
Yeah. Because I tried jumping on the fucking thing!
Oh, didn't work out?
No.
I asked, expecting an answer, apparently. How do you even... Is this real? Oh. You sort of made progress, maybe. Oh, you did it. No.
Fuck, come on.
Jesus, the idea of doing this with a cannon on your head is the worst. Ow! Well, I hurt myself. That takes care of the cannon problem. Ow! Well...
This fucking bullshit, Nintendo!
I'm not timing this properly at all.
Stop this fucking madness! Whatever, I can still melee. I don't give a shit about no cannons.
I'll just come up here. Alright, nailed it. Well, I'll just pretend that I also succeeded.
Aw. We're doing a cannon.
And that's the symbol of our failures.
And that's where the star is.
Of course it is. At least there's no Meowser. Yet.
No, there's not.
How do you know? We got it back. If only we could go backwards. Oh god, it's forced scrolling, isn't it?
Yep.
We keep fucking missing this thing. Okay.
Cool.
Nailed it.
I didn't want to play either.
Way to go. I would not get too close. Okay. If we're very slow and don't fucking butt slam into this stuff.
I was trying not to get hit by that.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Okay, I made it somehow. Oh, we're down to our last 100 seconds. Dramatic music. I like this song.
Go under.
Okay. See it. Yeah, money! So it looks like when you hit something with your cannon, you instantly collect it, too.
Yeah.
So that's cool.
It's like a boomerang.
You should go through that tube up there.
So I'm trying to.
I'm sure it will reward you with time that you will miss, because you're pro. Wow, they explode in one chain reaction. It's kind of cool. It might be hard for you to get through.
Nope.
Please don't shoot me in the butt. If you wait for a second, I'll go through it, and then you'll go... Yeah, there we go.
Bam!
Yeah!
Shoot you right in the tube!
And we didn't even murder each other that much yet. I'm taller.
I thought I hit you. I was like, that...
And we also collected the flag by shooting it, which is also confusing. Jesus Christ, being taller is just gonna confuse me. How is this gonna work? Oh god. So only move in the exact directions you need to go left and right on this platform. Don't, here, go, let's try shooting up. Oh, shit.
Ow.
There we go. I'll get it.
Okay, no, careful. Go. What are you doing?
Oh, is it good?
Yeah, it's
okay,
good.
That's what we wanted?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, I thought it was just a thing where we get a secret from.
No, we need it to be like that so we can continue.
Oh, it's a switch. It's like a train switch.
Yeah.
Oh.
So keep going.
I'll stop at the last second.
Well, you know.
There you go. Now you shoot the star with your power. There you go. And you collect
it. There you go.
So now we'll go backwards a little bit so we can flip the switch. Now stop it. I'll stop it halfway through. There you go. Try to flip it up.
Oh, uh-oh. Shit.
Okay. This only works if we just have a designated person switching. There we go. I'll try to shoot it, I guess. Oh, you got it. Okay.
No.
Oh.
We're not far enough.
Wait. Uh-oh. Here. Let's see if I can shoot it from here.
Oh, you gotta hold down.
Jig it. Shooting powers. Zibium. Hey.
Okay, now go.
Okay, careful. Only face forward and backwards, because if we turn sideways at all, we die.
Okay, now. Now shoot.
Okay.
Now go.
Oh, shit.
I'll just shoot again.
I'm also trying not to. Damn it! I'm sorry.
Whatever.
There's so many directions to think about. Wow, we're actually catching up with our own powers.
No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna get game over. Go. Two.
Switcher.
Time's up.
Wow, we actually ran out of time.
Yeah.
I guess there's a level we ran out of time, and it's the one where you have to carefully navigate crazy-ass train rails.
Well, we were doing it badly anyways.
Yeah. It's tough to figure out a little bit, though. Well, not to figure
also,
out,
we've
but
been
to
bullshitting
execute.
This entire level.
We also have 5 minutes now, so that's cool. We got this, bro. It's cool. So do we need to flip this one, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Go.
Nailed it. All right. Okay,
keep going.
I was trying to avoid the cannonball.
Keep going.
Oh, you got it. Cool. Oh, sorry.
Thank you. Well, now you have to get it.
Okay. Uh-oh. Okay. I guess I have to be forward, huh?
Yeah.
All right.
There you go.
We got this. Bam. All right,
so now go forward.
Very careful. Just very carefully trying not to face you.
No, what are you doing? Go forward.
Oh, yeah. All right. Okay.
Don't waste more time doing the same thing.
It takes a sorry.
Fuck. Come on, bro. You gotta. Okay.
Okay.
You have to stand straight on one up. Side.
It's a little difficult not to face someone in this game because your character.
It doesn't matter if you face me. I got plenty of this shit.
I mean, because your character tends to sort of like rotate though, instead of just immediately facing the direction you're trying to press.
Yeah. Go. Come on.
Okay. This is. Whew. It's stressful to play as a character that just randomly shoots everything.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm sorry.
God damn it. Here, grab one.
There it goes. Okay, so a little switch real quick. There we go. Oh, no! What did I think was going to happen? What did I think was going to happen at that moment? Alright, there we go. My fucking floaty-ass character. Okay.
Oh.
What are you trying to do? Oh, kill dry bones altogether or something?
There we go.
You knocked him off. Cool. There we go. We did it. Things are coming up peached. Wow.
Thank you for shooting me. No, you fuck.
Shit. Alright.
God damn it.
Sorry. I don't think I shot you, though.
You did.
No, I intercepted the incoming shot with my shot.
And then turned and shot me.
Well, like, the explosion might have killed you, but, I mean, like, there was a bullet coming in, so then I shot it back. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Okay. Nailed it.
Jesus.
What the fuck happened there?
Fuck! God damn.
That was not my fault. The thing rotated.
Okay, don't worry about it.
Oh, right, just right.
It.
Okay.
I don't want to do stars anymore.
Okay.
I'm so done with this shit. I'm just so done with this level.
Hey, that was weirdly perfectly quick.
Fuck.
No,
you got it. Okay, stand on one. Jesus Christ.
Okay, you have to hit dry bones.
Don't
like,
worry about
I can't
it.
Just wait around and let him hit
Keep
me.
Keep going.
Okay.
I can just smack
Stress.
Dry bones.
Okay, bye dry bones.
No,
fuck.
Fuck!
God damn.
This is why I beat every level by myself with 100% completion so quickly.
It's the idiot leaf.
It's literally
They don't actually wait for you to die that many times before they give it to you, huh?
No.
I wonder if we can shoot each other.
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll still lose the cannon.
Okay.
That's what you're asking.
I just don't know if it. I didn't know.
It just makes it so we won't get hurt by it, but we'll still lose the cannon. Because
I mean, that is a form of getting hurt.
No, like, the cannon is
losing a cannon is what happens when you get hurt in this game. It's like that would be a form of getting hurt then.
Oh, I guess you're right.
Oh, we're invincible. So we can't shoot each other now?
Nope.
Okay. Well, I'm done thinking about it. All right. Well, this is easy.
Wow.
That completely neuters the level.
Keep going.
Yeah, I was trying to... There we go. Yeah! So you just put me in duty of stopping, I guess. I got this. Can you aim it a little bit? I'm afraid to try and get closer. Let's back up a little bit first. And we'll try to stop later. Alright. Yep, wait, hang on. Alright, here I go. There we go. There we go. Now it's overhanging. We got this. That's a surprising amount of precision. Are we shooting each other's shots out of the air?
I think so.
Hey! Uh-oh. That was a mistake. We actually managed it. Oh my god!
What? No!
No!
God damn it!
I was so sure we were dead.
Fucking god damn it!
I can't believe
just
we
like
went.
Every single fiber of my body is so mad at Nintendo for making bullshit like this.
I can't believe we fucking landed on it.
Why is co-op so fucking unbearable?
I can't believe like, we landed on it.
There's like
holy
a limit
shit.
Of when co-op. Stop! There's like a limit of when co-op is like, okay, yeah, this is cool, and it's like, come on, this is fucking dumb.
What's crazy is the video I watched had 4 people doing this. Can you even imagine?
No, I can imagine it with all Tanuki suits. But as like regular people, no.
Oh man.
Just fucking.
All right, I'll get ready.
Fuck you, stars.
Oh, it's the dance of pain.
Please don't. Okay, that's fine, I guess.
Please don't what?
But when you stopped it, I was like, I was ready to shoot, and then I stopped because I wasn't.
Huh? Okay, that's too close. It kept slowly rolling way more than I was ready for it to. Alright, so I'm not jumping this time. That was a fucking mistake, wasn't it? Yeah! Okay, it's the end. God, there wasn't even an additional challenge at that point. We just fucked up. Oh, this is back. Oh, I fucked that up.
Whatever, wow, we got a one-up for doing it.
We get a one-up for having the cannon there?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's hard to keep the cannon all the way through that level.
Yeah. Okay.
We're both in fucking golden Tanuki suits.
This isn't a mark of shame of any form. We got this. It's great. We're great co-op partners. We work together amazingly. Oh, wow. That's actually kind of clever.
What, the stamp?
Do you see the explosion?
No.
Someone drew the angry black face thing, creature.
Okay.
That's just like a spiky ball face thing.
Yeah.
And it was surrounded by like lines coming out from it all the way around, and then out the outside of it was like a squiggle, so it looked like he was just in the middle of this massive explosion.
Oh, okay.
It was like it was actually like a weirdly articulate use of the stamp.
All right, so
we got this.
We're going to the next area.
It's a spaceship. From space to more space.
How are we going deeper in space?
How is there a stable launch platform for a spaceship in space? That's what concerns me.
Well, I guess we will continue this next time on Sad Games.
Or we'll just run in circles for the next 17 hours. That also might happen.
Just loop it.
This is just a live stream.
Loop it.
You're actually watching this live. We've been doing this straight in front of you. He's been doing this for weeks.
Loop it.
Andrew's a very big fan of the movie Looper. Starring Bruce Willis.
I'm fucking not.
Have you seen the movie?
Yes. Looper is not a good movie.
Starring Bruce Willis. And Bruce Willis.
I love Bruce Willis, but...
Starring Bruce Willis as Bruce Willis. And Joseph Gordon-Levitt as Bruce Willis.
That's a great idea. Everybody should just be Bruce Willis.
Everyone just plays Bruce Willis in the entire movie.